Hi, everybody. Welcome back to Embrace the Journey. I'm T. Karen's here, but she's out in the kitchen. She's either painting, doing crafts, cooking, baking, all that kind of stuff. But today we're going to do another music video. This one's going to be Morning Has Broken. I'm sure most of you know it as a song done by Cat Stevens, or at least if you're as old as me, you recognize it as a Cat Stevens song. However, what I did learn was the song was actually written in 1931 by an English author by the name of Eleanor. Hang on, I got to read this. Farjone, and I probably butchered that last name. And she wrote it, and it became widely known in churches as children's songs, a hymnal. And that's where it started out. It wasn't until 1971 when Cat Stevens, along with Rick Wakeman, who did the piano arrangement, produced it on Teaser and the Firecat, that it became internationally famous. Funny thing also, around 1998, Rick Wakeman had done an interview with BBC, and he said that song with Cat Stevens, Morning Has Broken, was a good song, but you know, I never got any credit for it, and I didn't even get a penny for it. So when Cat Stevens heard about that, who was now by the name of Yusuf Islam, he made it right with Rick Wakeman, and he made sure he got credit, and he made sure he got some money out of the deal too. So good for you, Yusuf. So here we go. This is going to be Morning Has Broken, Cat Stevens, piano arrangement by Rick Wakeman. Hope you enjoy it.
Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from. The rain's new fall, sunlit from heaven, like the first dew fall on the first grass. Praise for the sweetness of the wet garden, sprung in completeness where his feet. Mine is the sunlight, mine is the morning, born of the one light, Eden's all play. Praise with elation, praise every morning. The new day. Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for